Because I have a 7-year-old daughter. My daughter just scoops that cat up like a sandbag in a CrossFit class. Like she's barely got this fucking cat. And they just limp. Purring away, so happy to be touched. They have almost no instincts. Almost. Almost! Because those little fuckers are sitting in front of the window. And they see a squirrel across the street. Their eyes lock on that squirrel and they start making these involuntary mouth noises like. You ever see your cat do that? It's so fucking creepy. They don't even know you're there. You get right next to them like, what the fuck are you doing, man? Let me look at you. I've had that cat since it was a baby. It's never been outside. 3-year-old cat, never been outside. And he sees those squirrels across the street and he's like, I remember. I remember the old way. How the fuck does that DNA get into that cat? He's not looking at that squirrel like, that's my little friend across the street. I would like to meet him. No, it's like, ah, your neck is right there. That's crazy. That's some crazy murderous DNA.